those who have never fought for the colours they fly should be careful about persuading those who have.
Shh.
Does the secretary, does the president not know what's going on?
This is an incredibly emotional time for many of us, and including allies and partners who've been shoulder to shoulder with us in Afghanistan for 20 years, at high cost to themselves as well as to us. They stood with us after 9/11.
Good.